Okay, this is October 11th, 2016. Looked outside, checking my hive out, and I see something hanging off the front part of it. Came out here, walked up closer, and look at what's there. No praying mantis. I think he's already finished off one of the bees. Interesting. I guess the bees don't seem to mind him being there. Bees have pretty much survived the summer. It's gotten a little bit cooler. Pretty soon I'll do another inspection. Check on them inside, see how much growth there is. Seems like doing really well. Oh, where are you going? Looks like he wants to grab another one. See what happens. You don't seem very defensive about him being there. One of those big June bugs came in, tried to get in on the lower entrance down there. Did you catch one already? Can't tell. Bad angle, but I think he did catch another bee. I wonder if I got that on film. It's kind of aiming the camera down to the lower entrance. Maybe I'll go on the other side and see if I can get a better angle. Chewing on another bee. I don't think he's big enough to eat the whole hive, so they don't seem to mind him. The one just bounced off him. Interesting, huh? Get you a good picture. Yeah. Just see the bottom of the bee there. Oh. I think I'm distracting him. They're not attacking him. Even when he's in the process of chewing up one of their sisters. thing. Huh? That's my beehive.